Can you tell me what are going to be the effects of this contract change?
So there's probably three main things that come to mind. Number one is that junior doctor's pay is going to be cut anywhere between 15 and 30%. Normal working hours are going to go from 60 per week to 90 per week, and it's going to remove any restrictions on working hours in our hospitals. The second effect as a result of that is going to be that either people don't want to become doctors, they don't want to continue being doctors, or that they leave this country to be a doctor somewhere else. The third effect of that is going to be that you can't see a doctor in your GP practice, or that there's not enough doctors in the hospital. There's currently not enough doctors, but that's going to get even worse with this change. So the effect for the general public is medicine is going to become unsafe.